in your personality and approach, because you've been both, do you change at all when you are an assistant as opposed to a head coach?
I don't think I would, you know, you know, because I think my personality is with today's game, you know, I mean, you know, you really got to have a relationship with your players. You got to, I think they really got to believe that you're in their corner and that you're there to make them better hockey players. And that, you know, anything that you, you know, chat with them about critiquing or anything, they know it comes from, you know, you trying to help them. You want them to do well. You want them to succeed. And I think that's, you know, building that relationship means you gotta not only be a person that is approachable, but you gotta also be a guy that listens and to their, you know, what they have to say as much as, you know, you're relaying messages to them. So for me, you know what, I think it's, I wouldn't change who I am because, you know, I think my personality works as far as, you know, being able to spend that time with the players and creating that type of a culture. I think everyone has to, you know, be close and you don't have to spend 24 hours together. But I think when you're at the rink, everyone that buys into the same theory, you know, the same culture you're trying to establish. Everyone knows their roles. Again, that's all from communicating, you know, and not only knowing your role, but accepting your role. And I think if they see that there's a real belief in what you're trying to do and everyone feels like they're a part of it, I think that's what it's, you know, it's really fun to have that type of a group to work with.